Just one more. What I think would be a really good matchup is you and Karolina Kowalkiewicz.
I don't think so.
I'm too old to fight in MMA, and that I never be a fighter. I became a fighter. Now I heard that I never be in UFC. Now I am in UFC. Joanna said that I never fight. I will never fight with her. We will see.
Civil War.
Yeah.
We're going to have an all-Polish showdown for this women's strawweight title now. How do you feel about this victory?
I feel really great. My dreams come true. And now I want to fight with Joanna Jedrzejczyk. Are you ready? She said that I'm not on her level, that I never fight with her. Now, are you ready?